We're right here with the king of the dancehall, Vinnie Man.
Bless
himself,
it.
In Nigeria. All right.
Bless it.
Right beside me, nice scenery, view, chilling out, and you know, basically just want to talk to the people and tell them about what's going on. We have one more show today. Had one yesterday.
Well, last night's show, the only disappointment in the show is that I never get to perform, to be honest, because everything was all right, and the only way a man can ever hurt me is to stop me from performing for the people. And I don't care if you have 10,000 people or one person within the venue, as long as the person come to enjoy themselves and I'm there to entertain, that's what I'm here to do. And then if you stop a man from performing, the purpose while I'm here is really defeated. You understand? So tonight's show, we're just begging everyone to come out in their best conduct, you know, and just be African, you know, be free, you know, be polite and respectable to each other, and you know, that's what it is.
What do you want these people to expect from today's show?
Well, like last night's show, it was going to be the best show. So today's show is still going to be the best show. You see, because as long as people allow me to perform, then people will realize the power of dancehall music, because you have never seen a dancehall artist at my level, my stature. Never. And the king of the dancehall one time in Nigeria is not an easy thing, you know. So I'm just inviting all the Nigerians to come out tonight in their best conduct, you know, and just respect each other and just know that we're all black people, you know, we're all free. Regardless of what you want to have it as. Just come there and just be free.
I'm definitely sure that you're going to have a massive crowd this evening. Right?
Bless it.
So the question should be, are you ready for the crowd?
I was born ready. All I do is music. All I live is music. I eat, sleep, drink, talk music. That's my whole entire life. If I'm ready for the crowd, if the crowd ready for me,
all right,
that is the problem. Because it's right through Vice Media with enough from start to finish.
Alright, you heard it yourself, Beanie Man. He's gonna be in concert live this evening at the Lagoon Restaurant.
Yeah.
So be there, come out in your best conduct and colours too.
Yeah.
You got the green, red, yellow.
Just come on, man.
Put it on.
Yeah, man.
We also have Frank, you know, with Rapton Entertainment right here with us now.
I'm doing okay, I'm doing good. All right, we have a very good security team working with us. We have a very good organization working with us. I'm handling the security angle. It was a wonderful show last night. Wonderful, wonderful show. There was no incident inside the venue, except for them, you know, for some elements outside the venue. We had a wonderful show. So I'm asking everybody, those of us who couldn't make it out last night to see the show because of work or other things, it's Friday today, it's party night. I'm asking everybody to come out today and let's have a good time. It is very, very important that we give Beanie the Nigerian welcome. We show him that we're party people. We show him that we love dancehall. We show him that we love him. It's very, very important that we come out today to party with him.
I can just tell you one thing, you understand? I am a man, which is a free man, and I don't work off of laws of Babylon and government. I work off of my own law, because laws of man mean nothing to me, you understand? Laws of the Almighty mean everything to me. And the Almighty said, each man was, is, are still made and born on this earth equal, regardless of who you think you are. You could be the biggest police officer, you could be the biggest military man, you could be the biggest singer, the biggest DJ. You're just a man. And that's how I live, and that's my policy, and that's how I go through. Don't watch the Grammy Award winning artist. I don't watch the worldwide unknown or the worldwide acclaimed artist. Just watch the man, the person, and just know that me are you, and you is me. Blessed. And I have nothing more to say more than later will be greater. Boom.
Don't go away yet. Have amongst us the king of reggae in Nigeria. The one and the only, the king of AJ City, Daddy Shoki. Daddy Shoki, Benny.
Respect. Respect.
one nation. We got Daddy Shoki and Bean Man sitting side by side.
Blessed.
So respect, guidance, Bean.
Blessed, brother.
Every time, guidance.
All right. We're here to talk about, we hear there's a show at Ajekunle tomorrow.
Yeah.
Right? Basically, what we know is that it's going to be like something for him to come and watch upcoming Nigerian artists, already established ones, perform and show their stuff. Tell us a bit more about
it. It is not really a show. It is Beanie Man visiting the ghetto.
Bless it.
Seeing people, seeing musicians in the ghetto, people that have message, talented youth. Because Beanie Man, I played with Beanie Man once in 2000 in Italy, putting on Rototom Sussplash.
Bless it.
You remember?
Yeah, man.
You see, we played together in that festival. And I told Beanie Man and Snaga that they should come to Nigeria, that I am not the best. There's enough people that is better than me. And reggae music, the beginning of reggae music is Ajegunle, and that is where one minute. Ajegunle is like when you talk about Kingston, where reggae music started from.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's why Beanie have to come to Ajegunle and see what the youth can do.
It's great for me to know that, and that is my thing, you know that.
Yeah, man, I mean, so, that.
Everything, Chris. Free. Because I am a producer who produce a lot of artists, young artists, young talent. That's what I do, that's what I believe in. That's why I have my young artist here, which is not a young artist anywhere in the world. Silver Cat. And, you know, Wicked. So,
you know, they had the Silver Cat and Snaga, the all of them on point, they were on stage.
Yeah,
you know?
On stage.
I'm going to see them playing and like that. And, you know.
Bless it.
So, that's why I want you to see some of you too.
Tomorrow, man. No one
tomorrow,
and
I'll be there. See them, you know, for real. Big team.
Yeah. So, message. Yeah. Tonight performance.
What I would say, I'll tell everybody to come and watch Beanie Man because Beanie Man is a Dan Gargan of dancehall music.
Listen.
And for real, and Beanie Man is in Nigeria, and everybody else come out and support and watch Beanie play.
I need all Nigerians not to be tempted or make nobody force you.
Yes, sir.
Use your own heart, you know?
Yeah.
Understand that the king of the dancer must be the king of the dancer.
Me know what
that. What you want to say.
And I say, chat.
Understand? So that's the powers. Just. Turn out, you know, later it'll be greater. Because
Beanie, you have to do something for the Ajegunle youth to see and not say them see Beanie.
Okay. So I ask them, Zaganaga now. So I say, I'm going to join them on the mineral land. Be at them funeral and salute them like a general, make them know bad man, no partial to the music and material. Now I got up my serial, brand new material. Kill them in a sequel, in a wrong man, say more girl, when I see some light, a signal. This one is international, birth at all and global. Listen to this next one, this word, that's so essential. Everybody,
we
for no one. Bless it.
I want to give you a welcome to him too.
Yeah.
Well. I do see this and I do check this out. Beanie Man put the case again and Chucky there. Check this out. We are the people, we make the dance nicer. Everybody come and dance your nighter. When the ramp we in the play, we get it done. And me and my daddy Chucky and the ones I been. Sima, change the microphone back. And when the ramp we in the play, we the dancehall music. Dancehall with the weight and that's all we ram it. I respect Beanie, you're welcome.
Bless it.
Well done,
every
daddy.
Every time. Well, you don't know. A daddy shark.
Daddy Shoki.
Daddy Sharky.
Yes,
me not say Daddy Shark, because me a Jamaican, you know, me a shark. But a Daddy Sharky. See? And this a Beanie Man.
Yes, sir.
See?
Yes,
Foundation sir. Nigerian, Foundation Jamaican.
Jamaican.
You real. Understand?
Yes, sir.
All right. Make it a date and don't be late.
Yeah,
boom.
Put it,
straight.
Yeah.
That's the first.